when the Rangers travel to Pittsburgh to face the Penguins in a Monday nighter. Boogaard and MacIntyre coming together. There's
there
an elbow and a push and
there they go.
A stare as the play continues.
There they
go. You were right, Joe. Gloves are off. And two of the NHL's real heavyweights will go at it as the crowd chants Derek Boogaard's nickname.
They have a lot of respect for one another.
Boogaard keeping the left hand extended so as to keep MacIntyre away, and he throws a couple of rights. And everyone he throws gets another cheer and a chant from the crowd.
MacIntyre is very strong. Remember, he's also 250 pounds.
Boogaard has an elbow pad on his hand. Fired a couple shots with that on. Now he's got it free and knocks the helmet off MacIntyre.
Oh boy. He hit him with three or four rights. MacIntyre doesn't want to quit.
Well, you only said that in pregame, right, Joe?
Well,
that was going to happen?
these are the two of the biggest, toughest guys in the league. And for MacIntyre, he knows that they've had a fight in the past. When Boogaard was with Minnesota, they fought. And MacIntyre has known for months that this game is on the schedule. Once this year, these two will get together. And MacIntyre knew that he had to get ready for this. And Boogaard was finally able to get his right hand free, his right arm free. And he hit him with three or four big rights.